Welcome to the Master's Words for December 31st. Today's quote is from The Awakening Soul by Sri Harold Klemp. Most of our problems are self-made. When the eyes are in trouble, we have to ask, what am I not seeing about my spiritual life that is causing me difficulty with my eyesight?